To the hospital doing missionary work in Rochester, New York. Strong's Memorial Hospital. They had to cut out half of my vocal cords because I lost all my little one bad gallbladder and everything. But they told my father, my mother, they had to fly them in from Memphis. Said she would never talk again. Don't worry about her singing. She'll never talk again. My father being a pastor all my life. I love my mom. Something about my dad. He looked at me. He said, "That's what the doctor said. But we know another doctor." Yeah. Me!